Hello, we'll see how to create request for quotation, which is also known as RFQ. For that, we'll go to ME41. Okay, here we create the quotation, request for quotation. This is your quotation deadline. Till this date, the vendor need to submit the quotations. Okay. Reference to purchase requisition and reference to outline agreement. Means you can refer your purchase requisition as well as outline agreement to create the request for quotation. Okay, all the line items from your purchase requisition and outline agreement will be fetched in the request for quotation. Now here you need to select the material, then the quantity which you want to buy, and the plant. Okay, now you can say enter. Here you can see delivery date. On which date you want the delivery for that material, you need to enter it. Now see here, you can see there is no vendor. For that you need to go in vendor address and you need to select one vendor. Okay, I've selected this vendor and I will say save. Yes. See, 6000013 is our number for quotation. And the second one I will select over here will be this second vendor, and I will say save. Yes, see, this vendor was 431 and his number, request for quotation number, is 14. We'll say we'll go to /ME42. Now this thing, what I'm doing now is I'm giving a collective number to both the request for quotations. See, now I will take it as 753. This will link your both the quotations, that it will show that both the quotations are for the same material header. Here I will take and I will save. Fine. Now I will go to /ME47. Here I will now, after when I did ME41, I have created request for quotation. I will give the request to my vendors, and after that the vendors will give me the quotation. I will maintain that quotation in ME47, which is maintain quotation. I will take first number 13 and I will give the rate. Suppose my vendor is saying he will provide me the material per piece for 950 rupees. Enter. Yeah, I can save it. Now I will go for 14th, and he's saying that he will supply for 150. You can change the date over here. You can make it like 28. Fine, and save. Now we will compare the quotations what we have got for that material with T-code ME49. We'll go here. See, this is the collective number through which we can call both the quotations, and I will execute it. See, you can see both the quotations are here because they have the same collective number. Okay, the value is 15,000 and one it is 95,000. Yeah, right. It is right. Yeah, price 150 rupees and 950 rupees. Okay, so the system is showing that the number one will be the good one because it has low rate. Okay, you can select over here and say save. See, price from quotation 14 for material 10 will be saved as price, market price, means this vendor will be selected. Okay, not possible to determine the condition type. Okay, you have understood that this is how we compare the quotations. Fine, thank you. If any query, if you have any query, you can comment it over here so I can give you the solution. Thank you.